About halfway through James Holzhauer's winning streak on Jeopardy, he faced a contestant named Adam Levin. He managed to keep it close all game, and in the end, James only won by 18 bucks. I feel like Adam would have been a perfect candidate for Jeopardy's Second Chance tournament if the show decided to do it a couple years earlier. Not many people gave James a run for his money like that.